Dear Singaporeans, in the next 2 days, we will be embarking on a decision that will determine the course of our future, not only for us, but also for our children. Tonight, I have one important point to bring across to you. That is the whole spirit and purpose of the elections. Our democratic system in relation to Workers' Party vision for Singapore towards a first world parliament. Some of you who may not care about the system because you think you are living a wonderful life, please hear me out. The PAP has disconnected themselves with the people. They have climbed too far up the steps of economy to hear the cries of those left behind. Problem of housing price, healthcare costs, unsatisfactory employment conditions, pressure of rising cost of living, and having not enough financial means for a decent retirement are not new issues. These are raised at almost every election since I took part in my first election in 1988, more than 20 years ago. Despite all these crises and opposition challenging the PAP on these issues, PAP has been a dominant power with almost an absolute majority in parliament. Why? Because since many years ago, they have been actively trying to do one thing: to take away the power from the people. Slowly and surely, they are eroding and diluting your power to vote against them. The NCMP scheme is designed to bring in powerless people to parliament. The GRC is used to make it hard for alternative voices to contest against them. Who knows, after this election, they will amend the constitution again to change the election system to their favor. At a Workers' Party rally a few nights ago, I spoke about how they have used a GRC system to gerrymander, to segregate opposition voters, to ensure that you will not be represented by an alternative voice. I told you that this was the reason why 22,000 voters in Aljunied GRC at the last election, which gave the Workers' Party their strong support, now became part of Amokyo GRC. These are areas close to Aogang constituency, where I have come to know many friends. You may wonder, how BAP know which areas Workers' Party has stronger support? Let me explain. In the past, votes are counted by constituencies, which means that all votes cast for the constituency are counted together. This is why, in the early GRC system, there were only 3 members in the GRC. The redrawing of the election boundary was aimed at merging 2 constituencies with strong BAP support with 1 constituency with not so strong BAP support into 1 GRC. So eventually, the BAP support will still be the majority. I make a study of this, and I presented this in Parliament as evidence of gerrymandering. I think many of you may not even have heard about it. However, there are limitations in even such a system because the area to play with is too big. So, the BAP then again introduced constitutional amendments to count votes at the precinct level, which consisted of about 20 HDB blocks or about 3,000 votes. This does not compromise vote secrecy, as no one knows which specific block or how each individual votes. Such a precinct counting system allows the BAP to know which general areas contain more opposition supporters, so that they can redraw the boundaries to their advantage. Also making use of the media and newspapers to make you believe that Aogang is like a slum, that your property price will fall. They threaten you by claiming that you will repent if you vote for us in Aljunied GRC. They also sing praises of their new candidates, and then they present you with Ding Pei Ling. Let me tell you this, the more you are afraid of them, the more they will not fear you. I believe that all Singaporeans who have known by now that after every election, when you give a strong mandate to PAP, they will take the chance to implement tough policies to shortchange you. GST was increased by 2% to 7% after the last election. Means testing for admission to Class E wards of government hospitals was implemented. Although the Minister for Health said he had not thought about it when I challenged him to review his plan during the election in 2006.